sad stuff state means you're just playing a different player sometimes.
Yes. Sorry!
What's the... Give me this thing.
Oh! Fuck!
That doesn't sound broken. I'm gonna control it across the room.
It's like... It's the Wii! Like, it's not like I was, like, playing a game! I didn't want to touch it anymore!
I don't think I'm about to cry!
Because that was too real! It was vibrating like the knob was written in...
What are you saying?
The knob was written.
Not funny. Jess.
You need a break.
Buddy. You in there?
I don't wanna put the
hand. Ah!
Whoa! At least that didn't scare you.
Christ!
You see where my feet are and how they're
scared blue out of my jeans.
Oh,
is that in there anyway?
Oh.
Why is that there?
Oh.
Jessica.
I don't know if I can handle this, man.
I control.
Maybe we should play this during the day.
I totally
like,
promise I won't.
You're walking me to my car.
No! Oh my
God.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Bitch.
I told you this was about to get really good.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, scare you.
If we send that to anybody,
I'm gonna
kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Alright, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say, babe.
Oh, keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
Let's see what moved. Did Romeo go down?
Yeah, Jessica hella went down. You bitch.
Roll this one up or down?
Down.
Cause you ain't getting none tonight.
I'm not fucking with her, that's for sure. I'm gonna sneak around and go to the ex girl.
Oh!
Which one is the guidance?
Now I understand what that means. I couldn't figure it out before, now I know. I did it automatically when it came up, but now I understand what that means. Now that I can see it, like I've seen it for like the 20th time, I know exactly what that was just telling me. No.
Wow. It's kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I'll help you up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, it's just just a perspective. Oh wait, see if you can go through it. I have a charge. Did it move back? Get open right there. Push down towards one. Right there, where the rail is open.
Go down.
Over. Towards the screen. Towards the screen.
Over here. Right.
Try the one over there. I was just curious. But I just kept going. I just wanted to get to my destination. I just wanted to get some buns, okay? Let me go get some buns. Let me hurry up. Because this walk was taking fucking forever. Sent me all the way down to the end of the woods, the cabin.
What the hell was that?
Was it someone screaming?
No.
What's that light?
Probably just a squirrel.
I don't know, I didn't see it.
What's that?
Oh, that's probably the cabin. Yes, the cabin.
Freak town.
I think that's... Yeah, that's the cabin.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Ashley, you're throwing things.
That thing almost killed us.
Charitable went up, your brave went up, but your charitable went down. I said it went up and went down. Ashley, you're throwing things. Oh, no, no, no. Ashley, no, I threw this. I threw a rock.
What?
I was like, get the hell out of here, whatever you are.
I'm
talking to the cat.
Yeah.
Yo, son, this looks nasty. Why would he send them here?
That's not the cat.
Oh, it's not?
No. I'm turning right back around.
Oh, shit, that's the thing was wearing.
Come on! Damn, cat keep jumping in my hand. I didn't even see what you picked.
Show. You picked on Sweet
Revenge or Show. Yeah, I did Show too.
I don't know why.
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
How do you like it? Oh my god.
Oh, Mike, stop!
Alright. You're lost.
Let's get right into the thing.
That's cool.
I wonder if there's anything else. Went up and that's it.
Just going up a little bit. There's nothing else in that house to see?
I don't remember.
Shiny, creepy hooks. They don't think, because some of that stuff looked mad fresh, they not thinking someone was in here. I'm out.
Then I'm out. That's why you have a flashlight. Stop pointing towards the ground.
Not sure I want to know.
The whole thing breathing?
What's this?
What did that?
Damn.
Wasn't that the thing that just jumped at him?
Jeez, I don't think he's gonna make it.
I don't know. It might be a different one, but.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
What the fart atmosphere?
Run! Run!
Oh my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a bridge. Over here, over here, Mike.
A long time ago, and then we go get him.
I am!
Oh my God!
No, you're talking about Otto left that bitch a long time ago. And then what's the first thing you do? You
go get him. I'm trying to help him out.
Yeah, whatever. You know you wouldn't have left it in real life. You just wouldn't got it anyway.
Oh, bullshit.
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical.
Fact update. You busted your ass. Now you're cold and wet. Appreciate his heroism. Mike continues to impress Jessica.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a good draft here or something, right?
Did it update again?
Yes, it did.
There is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
All right, let's make this quick. I'll tell you where to find the fire stuff. Otherwise, we'll be wandering around for hours.
Status update. Charitable went up. Honest went down. Jess went down too. Why did Honest go down?
I don't know. I go to the light. She just passed. Just to speed this up.
Ah, this will take care of the mood lighting. Right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
On the table over there. Back.
Back. Oh, there it is.
The hell is that? Oh, I didn't even see that last time.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
I can't turn anymore?
Nope. Well, maybe I did, I don't remember. But you got a clue. Got a clue I didn't get.
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
I wonder how many jackasses said put and pointed a gun at her.
Huh? How you like me now?
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing.
He's not cold himself. He just fell in the water.
Sure.
She'll never understand what we have together.
Back over to that table over there.
Status update.
Funny went up. Honesty went down. Curiosity went up. Jess went down again. Oh, I guess you're not getting any buns. Right there, that's where the matches are.
What? I didn't do that.
Shit. Fuck. Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess,
it was text
down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside. I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
What's
you
your
have
fault,
some serious
bitch?
Issues. You lost four phones in 1 year. The fuck you doing?
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear.
For your phone, bitch?
Whatever it is.
Get out of here.
Fine.
That's the fourth one this year. Like, really?
Like, what you been doing? Word.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
I go across the
room. Gotta admit, it is a good line.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. A bravo.
It's all right, young lady.
What?
So this is definitely good atmosphere to be humping around.
I think. Well, I wish we had some boobs.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just. I'm not feeling it yet.
What?
Yep, there you go.
Oh, let me be nice to be sure.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
What does that mean?
It's not you, it's me. That's what she just said to him.
Wherever you think I am, well, just give me a chance.
That means you didn't say any of the right stuff to get her clothes off. That's what that means.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
Why can't you?
Someone out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes.
He gonna close all the shutters?
It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is.
Alright, just gotta close the ones over there. Did your romance go up a little?
Jessica went up. Honest is like down the drain. Like, why?
What are you shitting? Just close the damn shutters. You gotta use the controller. What are you doing? You are the worst.
Well, wow. Shutters are shutted.
That's the only shutters in there?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep
your dick? Like, what?
Look, I have total and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath...
You're clumsy, you're careless.
Really kind of insecure.
I was about to dismiss it, but I'm trying to get him ahead of the game. I kind of like my
chest.
Well, you're failing miserably.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. He's just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah, and that's super fucking hot.
Super picky.
Really?
Yeah, it is.
Come here.
Cheesy.
Maybe lines. I know how to handle you too.
Ew, she's not that corny.
Ready to be handled.
What are you doing?
Butterfly effect.
Oh. Oh, well, you're ruining it for the people watching at home.
Oh, look, that's the most contingent, just resisted Mike's advances.
We're ruining it for the people at home. With the worst time to do stupid ass with the butterfly effects. Not ruining the movie.
Oh damn, they stripping, we can't see, we can't watch. I don't want to see what he sees. Oh, what? Yo, she about to... Oh, damn, that's not what I thought.
As I told you, you fucked up a long time ago. When you started defending Emily, you fucked up.
What is that?
It went downhill from there.
I don't know. Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Because I found out that you can get her in underwear. Because you were sitting there... Because you was defending Emily.
Yo, Honest is just
instead
like,
of just like, yeah. Down. Instead of sitting there saying, fuck that bitch.
Why does his honesty keep going down? He didn't do anything to lie about. Bitch, you coming with me. Why would you want to be left alone? I'm coming with you. Dummy. Is that her phone?
You can let go of the phone.
It's your phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
I like how he's all calm about the phone just coming through the window like,
fuck
like it's a normal
God
thing.
Damn it.
Is that her underwear hanging out?
Goddamn
yes.
Asshole.
I said you can get her into her underwear.
Just when we were getting down to business.
You can actually get her into her underwear.
Because it's hanging out. Like, it's been hanging out the whole time.
But, you know, you fucked up.
Hey!
You started defending him.
Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time! Because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right!
Hell
we
yeah!
Are
Is that
that
necessary?
Was a mission. That was a mission. Not a spite.
Give me a break.
What? That's what I expected. Mike, what you gonna do? I wasn't even scared because she wanted to be a dumb fucking ass and do. We're gonna fuck. We're gonna have sex. It's winter with no jelly. Like, really? Like,
do that again?
Damn.
Yeah, do that again?
I can't believe how dumb this bitch is. Actually, I can't believe it.
We're gonna fuck! We're gonna have sex!
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Damn it.
Oh, maybe that's the doctor's office. Why it's always got them locked. Is that Native American picture? It is.
I can't tell.
Look at that, the picture.
Yeah, I see it. And I keep thinking that's freaking my TV. It's fucking me up. I was about to get up and wipe it off, and I remember.
Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess.
I got like Christmas with you last time.
Yeah, that was funny.
The buttons are for.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Uh-oh. What is that?
Whoa,
where's your line?
See, I gotta be quiet and let her just get the clue she finds and miss the one she missed. That's why I'm not saying
six. There were 16?
Yeah, so now there's 17.
Holy cow.
Who lets fucking kids? Who lets 16-year-olds by themselves?
Look at this. We live in a horror movie.
Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah,
oh, maybe they
were
16. Maybe they're 18.
It.
I don't know.
It's
just because that's 16
threat.
Doesn't mean it was a year ago.
Chris, this
oh, wait,
is serious.
She has a tattoo
we need
on
to find
her,
Josh but... right
yeah.
now.
Oh, I guess that would. I guess they are 17. Listen, that's how it was in the 80s. They were all teenagers, 16, 17-year-olds, having sex and getting killed by Jason.
Don't go in. Can I not go in?
What was that?
But that was a door that was locked before, wasn't it?
What kind of creepy shit is that in the show? Let me see if there's any clues before I... Freaking...
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Actually, there's a bunch of masks all over the place, I just noticed.
Uh-oh. I'm scared, Ty. Where is she?
Behind you, somewhere.
I don't see her.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
He's coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Bring it! Ashley! You okay? I'm gonna...
Plan.
Ash?
I have to remember if that thing
happened. Ash!
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Is that Josh?
Oh, come on, man. He almost punched me in the controller again.
That's this. Fucking Josh.
It took me so long to get to that point, I didn't even know that was coming up. I don't think I was about to get up and get me a
What's
drink.
What's with the balloon? Where did the statue and the chains come from now? There's more gore on the table.
Say, Gore messes you up. You gotta tell me what you pick.
Where are you going?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
I don't trust fucking Josh. I prefer Matt. Emily's a bitch. Take my time. I don't need to take no time. I prefer Chris. He's funny.
Yeah, I gotta admit, there's sometimes... Chris is like, she just makes me laugh sometimes. Sometimes he's quiet, sometimes he's actually quiet.
Damn, this is hard. I prefer Josh or Emily. Emily's a bitch. Or do I prefer the killer? I don't know. This is hard to think about. A bitch or a killer? A potential murderer?
Hey, good choice.
Ugh, just because he's cute.
I think I picked Josh, too. Emily was such a bitch.
I prefer Ashley. Hell yeah.
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like...
Well,
again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Look at that. Time perfect.